Hello and welcome to Qlik Fix. This video will demonstrate how to gain access to Qlik sites by registering your Qlik ID account. First, navigate to our main page on Qlik.com using any browser. In the top right corner, click on Login and then choose the first option, Qlik.com. To register your email address with a Qlik account, click on the Sign Up button. First, enter your email address. This will be used to log in to, among other things, Qlik Sense SaaS, all Qlik Community features including the discussion forums, our support portal, the Qlik Continuous Classroom on learning.qlik.com, and if you're a partner, you'll use this email address to access the partner portal as well. Please fill out all the required areas. A verification code has already been sent to the registered email address. Here's how that email from noreply@qlik.com looks. Be sure to check your junk folder if you don't see it. Enter the 6-digit code here and create a password for your new Qlik ID account. Accept the terms and conditions. Now we can log in to My Qlik for Qlik Sense. That's where you'll find the Qlik SaaS offering, everything on Qlik Community, the support portal, and be sure to visit the Qlik Continuous Classroom and all the learning resources there. I hope this helps. If you'd like more information, take advantage of the expertise of peers, product experts, and technical support engineers by asking a question in a Qlik product forum on Qlik Community. Or search for answers using the new Search Unify tool. It searches across our knowledge base, Qlik Help, Qlik Community, Qlik YouTube channels, and more, all from one place. Also, check out the support program space. Here you can learn directly from Qlik experts via a support webinar, like Techspert Thursdays. And don't forget to subscribe to the Support Updates blog. Thanks for watching.